Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I fixed the game and I got a water dragon egg. Which is really good. Make sure this is all the way down. Yep. Alright. What should we do right now? First things first, let's move out of the sun. And that's I've also stacked up the hay for his dragon all that's all the way over there, even though he can't eat it. Alright, what should... Oh, and I have also done a little bit more work on my house. Not much, but a bit. And, of course, best of all... The bell. I love that bell. Well, let's see if we can get a bullseye. I don't think that would be a bullseye. Hey Brock, do you think this would be a bullseye? Or do you think it would be on the borderline of a bullseye?
Borderline?
Dang. It's a pretty good shot still.
I think you can do it.
Oh, you want to sleep? Go to bed. And I think we might hatch our water dragon unless Brock wants another pet dragon.
Oh no, it's okay.
And I keep thinking most importantly, but no, the most important thing in the world right now is that I have to change my eyes. They're red. I don't like them being red. Body, eyes, color, white, there we go. But alright, now to the most important thing in the world. I have, finally, out of all these years of treachery, actually hasn't been years, but I've found a saddle.
Nice.
So, we're going to take our first dragon out for its very first flight. Maybe not our first dragon, but dragon. Oh, dragon. Here, boy. Come here. Oh, where's Ivy? Ivy's gone again.
So, how do you... do you have any fishing rods, or...
Do I have any fishing rods? I don't think I do.
Okay, because that's what I'm going to try and do.
Yes. Oh, yeah, look at me go.
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh, you're hurt. Why are you hurt? Where the heck did Ivy go? Ivy's gone again. Have to go find Ivy. Wait a second. Did you kill Ivy?
Eh?
No, I'm not talking to you. Talking to my dragon here. And I think it's about time for you to get a name. What's a good sun dragon name? I was thinking about Sunny, but that's kind of a cheesy name.
I'll have to think about that one.
Maybe I can call him Sunstreak.
Sunscreen?
You know what? That's final. Sunscreen.
Yeah.
It might change, but it's Sunscreen. Alright, Sunscreen. Oh, what's going on over there? Okay, whatever. Oh, wait, whose dragon's bigger? I want to test. Is my dragon bigger than yours? I think the Etsy might be the same height. Oh, my dragon's like an inch. Oh, what? Hey, dragon's mean. Bit my dragon.
All right, let's go see if we can find...
there's a night dragon over here.
Oh, there's a what? Oh, dragon fight.
Yeah, kill it, kill it. Do you know, can you see my name tag?
Oh, where are you at? There you are.
Okay, do you see it?
Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Dragon fight.
I'm watching this.
Ooh. Don't let set my dragon on fire, please. That'd be very nice if you don't.
I'm trying to distract him, too.
Down, down, down. Up, up. Ooh, I got him. Nice hit. Shoot fire. Sunscreen. Start shooting fire. Go down. Down. Well, I think you're immune to this guy's fire.
Me?
No, I think my sunscreen here is immune to this fire. Down. Whoa, that's too far down. No, we've crashed. Up, up. What are you breathing fire at? Oh, no. Oh, I died.
Oh, no.
My dragon killed me. Oh, come on, come on. Dive into the water. Sunscreen, what are you doing? You're gonna get eaten alive. Back off, dragon. Ooh, nice shot. It's a good shot from me. Come on. Let's get out of the water. Oh, oops, sorry. Alright, up we go. Ooh, you're about to... No, you're not about to die, but you're getting close to it. Gotta find out how to heal your health.
Oh no.
I'm on fire.
There's a blue dragon near me.
Oh, it's probably a water dragon.
Oh, can you see it yet? Or?
I think I'm too high for it. Oh, what the f... let's get back out of the water, come on. Get out of the water.
There it is. Now do you see it? It's right beside the...
Oh gosh, that thing's massive.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't ask for a triple fight. This one fight's hard enough because I can't hit it. It's difficult. It's shooting snowballs at me.
I'm getting out of here.
No, stop hitting my dragon. Oh, I'm getting out of here. Should I get out of here or try to kill them both?
Try and kill it.
I don't want to lose my dragon. Oh, actually, if my dragon dies, I'll probably drop an egg. But I still don't want to lose sunscreen. Oh, you're not even hurting my dragon, buddy. You're dealing no damage.
You get two eggs. Did you get the night egg?
No, I think he flew away.
Oh.
Might be in the water somewhere, though, really? If you want to check.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no, there he is. I see him alive still. Down, dragon, down! Man, these dragons are so much... The wild dragons are very good at maneuvering. Alright, I think I need to pull up my bow. Can't see. Come on. Ah, damn. I can't hit this dragon. We're going close to the water, are we? Ooh, I got him.
You got him?
I got one hit. Out of 400 hits that I need to get.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, man. The entire episode's going to be me trying to kill this dragon. Oh, what the? Come on. Yes. Yes, I'm hitting them. Yes. Die, dragon, die. I can't even see where I'm shooting. Oh, I killed him! He's dead.
Nice.
Dive into the water. Where's the stuff? Where is it? Oh, where's the stuff? Is that the stuff over there? A? Got a water dragon egg. And prismarine shards. You sure you don't want to hatch a water dragon now? Because I've got two eggs for it.
Sure.
Alright. Alright, sunscreen. Let's go out.
Let's... another night dragon.
Oh, I didn't kill the one, so it might have been the same one.
I'm pretty far away now.
Alright, sunscreen, I think it's time for you to take a break. And, guys, I think Ivy might or may not have died. I think sunscreen over here killed him. So I think we're gonna have to make different pens for every dragon. Because whenever they go to hit, another dragon, like a mob or anything, I think they might be hitting each other. But that shouldn't kill them. Because sunscreen was getting hit a lot there and he was not dying. Wasn't even losing any health. But maybe since, maybe Ivy was just not meant to be. But it's alright, we can find another one eventually, I hope. Well, anyway, I'm going to put this dragon egg away for safekeeping. And you can come and grab one if you want one. That's it. You know what? I think I'm going to start building up another dragon pen. I'm going to start building dragon pens all over the place. Oh, what are you doing up? What you doing in here, baby? And I already got a name for you. For my moon dragon, I'm gonna call him Darklight.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Darklight, that's a nice name for you. And let's check out this one. All these. Hey, do you think you can try to get me some more wood?
Yeah.
Because I'm going to make some fences. Should I make them out of... should I make stone fences?
Whatever you want. I have a lot of fences. I got 62.
Of what fences?
Oak wood.
I guess I'll use oak wood fences, yeah.
I crafted a ton. I didn't know what I was going to use them for, but...
yeah, I guess we'll use oak wood. Let's make more of these. More of this. Oh, I'm out. Well, I got a stack and a bit of fences, so.
Here's 63.
63, dang, that's a lot of fences.
I used some, but.
Alright, let's see where I can go put these fences. Oh, well, I forgot to make one important thing. Fence gates. I'm gonna have to make a bridge, too. Let's hop up here. fence off this area. They're all going to be decently sized, too. I want them all to be pretty big pens.
Uh-oh, night dragon over here.
Oh, gosh. It's probably the same one that I didn't kill. Oh, water. Yuck. Oh, I see him. You know what? He's gonna die.
Do you have a night dragon yet?
A what?
A night dragon?
Yeah, I named my night dragon Darklight.
Not Night Fury?
No.
Ever seen that movie?
Yes, I've seen that movie. I love that movie. There's no movie in the world that's better than How to Train Your Dragon.
It's okay,
yeah. Don't make my don't make me get my dragons tear you to shreds. Oh man, this night dragon sucks at shooting. Oh, yeah, never mind, he got me. Once. What?
Didn't hit me once.
I was standing still and he couldn't hit me. Well, he just did, but... Oh, come on. Stop dodging my arrows. Yeah, I think the next night dragon I get, I might name him Toothless. Oh, nice kill. Dang. He died. It's more crying obsidian and another night dragon egg. We're building up these dragon eggs.
Oh, yeah.
We might have to build a hatchery soon. Yeah, I'm probably going to work on that off cam. Yeah, I'll probably build the hatchery underground somewhere. Get some lava for it. I used pretty much 2 stacks of oak fences for this. 1 pen. Whew, that's a lot of fences. Perfect, it's got some grass already. And try to get as many saplings as you can.
I'm trying to get, some string so I can get a fishing rod.
Oh, okay. I've got 1 string, so. You can have this pen, buddy. Make sure you can't get out.
Oh, I found some underwater wreckage.
That's cool.
Steal from this thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to build a bridge soon. Yeah, this is still gonna be the baby daycare where all the babies are gonna be. Until they, of course, they grow up. And when they grow up, I'll take the saddle from that guy.
No!
Oh, slain by a drown. Darn. Yeah, I think Darklight is going to be my main dragon. So I'll keep him for... Hey, Darklight. Do I have a name tag anywhere?
this time.
Alright.
Do you have any old armor that you don't use?
Do I have any? Yes, I have old armor.
Alright, where do you have it, please?
Take your pick. Take your pick.
Alright. Oh, thanks.
It's all kind of broken, but... And feel free to enchant it, too.
Thank you.
And here's some lapis to enchant if you want to. Golden apples. Oh, actually, I should check. Actually, also take some of this with me. There were some berries there. Now let's check on my carrots. See how much of these have grown. There we go, 20 new carrots. Dang it. So I'll have 13 carrots, because I need to put one back.
I'm level 2, but it won't let me...
Oh, if you give me the armor, I can enchant it.
But I'm level 2, though, and it's not...
Yeah, but it tells you how much you have to, how much you need to enchant.
It says 1.
Maybe you didn't put the lapis in.
No, I did.
I don't know, then. Eat some tasty bread. You want me to try?
Then you have to use your thing.
That's fine. I've got nothing I want to enchant right now.
I got... Oh, I'm
level 2,
right?
Mm-hmm. No, it says level 3.
Why? Oh, well, why does it say 1 on it?
No, that's blast protection 1.
Oh, okay. That's stupid.
Yeah.
I will get more experience then.
I can enchant it for you. I don't mind.
No, it's okay.
Alright.
Because I need to kill some spiders anyways. For the...
Did you take my armor stand?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, come on. Come on, Darklight. Yeah, I gotta go outside. Come on. Sit. Eat the rats if you want to. I don't mind. Rat, get out of my house. Oh, perfect shot. Oh, you're at your skeleton. Oh, that skeleton just got killed. Any arrows? Nope. Alright, I think I'm gonna go and try to get some... Oh, never mind. I will be ending the episode. That's what I'll be doing. Because I don't wanna... go through, well, some trouble with, you know, YouTube again. Brock knows what I'm talking about.
How long is the video?
24 minutes.
Oh.
Yeah. So, see you guys next time on Dragon Gaming. Goodbye.